Sorry, Jill. Please, wake up! Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
Ooh. also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However...
Thank you. Bye. I'm quite impressed.
stars.
Thank you.
Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars. Stars.
Stars.
stars.
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Jill! That's it. We've got to find a way out of here. Now!
Warning.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning. There is not enough power to activate the system.
Thank you.
executing quick charge program. Preparing fire.
Jill!
It's over, Carlos.
What are you talking about? Don't you hear that? There's a second chopper, and it's here to rescue you.
But who is it? Who could possibly be looking for me?
It doesn't matter. We just have to be there when it lands.
Thank you. we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Thank you.